All right, what's going on, guys? Wow, it has been a while. I am currently in Coronado on Halloween night. Make sure you guys stay safe. Keep your mask on. I don't have my mask on because I'm not near nobody. So I am going to meet up with Benicio and his cousin right now. We're going to go to a bonfire in Coronado. I bought some snacks in my backpack, so this should be fun. This is just the intro. I am gonna keep you guys updated and we'll see how it goes from there. If you guys are liking the video so far, make sure to smash like button, and yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. See you.
All right, guys,
this guy got his flashlight, but the moon just came out like super fast.
Yeah, now we're at the beach.
You guys are kidding. Here, Benicio. Holy shit, this shit's glowing. For some reason, the Navy base just turned on their fucking lights. Either they're gonna bomb Iraq or something.
Hey, show.
I don't care.
The FBI's gonna come for this guy.
Hey. And then the moon's out.
Hey, wait, how do I look now? Probably like. Oh.
Alright, and I'll keep you guys up, buddy.
Sounds like an airplane.
Alright, you guys. We are trick-or-treating right now. We're doing it safe. Soundly. Let's see if this place is candy. Shout out to Coronado, bro. They got some good-ass candy. Yeah. We gotta see. Dang, these are some small gates. How do they fit the cars in here? Yeah. So we out here chilling. Bro, how small are these gates, dude? Bro, look at these gates.
Where?
Right here, look. Just put in the cars. That's small as hell.
What the hell? Alright, I'll check in with you guys later. See you guys.
I'll keep you guys updated, see what goes on. And look who it is. You can't see.
It's pretty dark.
You can't see, but.
Hey, but what's up, you guys? It's Benny T right here.
Yeah.
I'm doing a vlog as well. Halloween vlog, my man.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the link in, the link to his channel. In the description. You know what? I always put people's links in the description. I never do it.
Make sure you guys check out my channel. Link will be in the description.
Yeah, we got Mr. Trump over here.
Hello, fellow Americans.
Wait,
you can't see my mask, but still. Yes, sir.
Alright. I'll keep you guys updated. See you.
For today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry if it was a little short. We didn't really do anything. I thought it was gonna be like an actual bonfire, but we only just sat there, hung out, but we still had fun. We went trick-or-treating for a bit. I didn't get that much candy, but I did go back for another round real quick. Right now I'm at the bus stop waiting for my bus, and yeah, I will probably make another video soon, but other than that, peace out.